What's up, y'all? I was talking to y'all in the last video about a guy that was looking at all of my shoes, well, most of my shoes, 43 pairs. He was interested in buying a bulk cash out deal, 43 pairs of my shoes. And I was telling y'all in the last video that it wasn't confirmed yet. I had to meet up with him Wednesday to see if he was gonna do the deal. I boxed up 3 boxes filled with shoes. I went out. The guy looked at them, and as you can see, the shelf is almost empty. The deal went through. And I just want to thank the Lord Jesus for that blessing. It was amazing. That was the first time that I got a cash out deal. So, because I've been putting these videos showing when I first started this reselling business, selling the shoes. So that's one thing that I'm doing is just starting, like, putting these videos out when I just had like a few pairs of shoes. And I'm just letting y'all see the growth. When you stay consistent and stay at it, it's gonna grow. You're gonna reap the benefits of your labor, man. So I wanna let y'all know, man, the deal went through, man. So these pairs right here, cause as soon as I got the deal, I went out and started getting more shoes. Soon as I sell, I'm trying to get more shoes to keep everything moving. Consistency is key. So just want to let y'all see a few pairs of the new pairs that I just picked up. These are some of the old things that he didn't get, just a few pairs left over. But I had, because I had a little over 43 pairs. He got 43. I think I had almost 50 pairs total. But I picked up a few pairs. Most of these are DS that I picked up, just to let y'all see. Court purple ones. Court purple ones we picked up, DS. We got these Oreo sixes, DS. Oreo sixes. We picked up some 11 lows. I think I already sold a pair of these, so. Moving pretty good. I didn't have them that long either, and I already sold a pair. These 11 lows right here, got another pair of those. So we did the deal. He bought 43 pairs for $3,700. That's what we did the deal on. I think it was only about 7 or 8 that were DS, and the rest were used. Some were in BNDS, meaning almost new, and then some were just, you know, average worn. So $3,700, not too bad of a deal, not too bad, considering, you know, buying that many pairs at one time. So we got him a good deal on those. We picked up a pair of these Jordan 1 Lows. These are nice. I like these right here personally. Some Jordan 1 Lows right here. The gold stitching. Gold Jumpman. And I picked up, I got a used pair of some Jordan 11s right here. Comes with original box. And these are the Jordan 11 Jubilees. I like this box too. It actually, like, it's kind of, you know, it's got like a fold out, like half of it folds and the other half kind of different, but anyway, still pretty clean. Some Jordan 11 Jubilees. Jordan 11 Jubilees. The 11s is always a popular shoe. So that's another pair. Let's see, I think it's one more pair I picked up, I believe. Always figure this box out. Yeah, it's one more pair. Oh yeah, we got these ones. No, it's 2 more pairs. I'm still buying. I haven't you know, got everything that I'm gonna be getting yet. But I'm just showing you so far what we've got. My bad for moving the camera all around. But anyway, we got some Jordan 1s here. DS comes with two laces, pink and white laces. And that's these joints are hard, man. These are hard right here. These new Jordan 1s. It's got that suede gray on the back. These, you can't go wrong with these. It's got like the little pink outline Nike Air. Yeah, these are hard right here. I like these. So we got a pair of these in DS. So, another pair we got. Probably gonna go out and just every day just picking up some more shoes, trying to look online and find deals. We got a pair of these DS. Y'all know what these is, the new Jordan 5 green beams. Green Jumpman on there. Jordan 5 green beams. So yeah, I've been looking at some Dunks, been looking at some UNC 6s, looking at some Cool Grays, some Lightning 4s, so just trying to find some deals. But yeah, so we gotta get it stocked back up in no time, man. Planning on going to the sneaker event coming up in Tampa, Florida. I believe it's the Sneaker Travelers. I believe it's Sneaker Travelers, if I'm not mistaken. It's gonna be in Tampa, Florida. Matter of fact, that's next month, not this month, this is June. So in July, I believe it's 17th. So planning on heading out there, have some fun, have more shoes stocked up by then. So yeah, man, we're gonna keep it moving. So y'all stay encouraged, y'all be blessed. And we out. Peace. What up, y'all? So the journey continues. I'm out getting more shoes to fill the shelf back up. Man came out and bought 43 pairs, so now I'm out re-ing up. Just bought a pair of UNC 6s yesterday. Just bought a pair of these brand new Jordan 8 Ruis. Jordan 8 Ruis we just picked up. About to pick up some more shoes right now. The military blacks, military black fours, we're getting ready to pick up. So man, it's been a journey, man. It's been fun, man. So I'm on about 14 pairs. I'll be back at 40 at 40. I think I had 45 altogether, something like that, maybe close to 50. I think I was like right under 50, like 47 48. So yeah, man, before you cash me out. So we're gonna keep going, man. I'm trying to get, man, as many as I can get, man, you know. Get good inventory, good quality inventory, and get a lot of inventory. So that's basically what you want to try to do. You want to get a lot of inventory, but you want to get a lot of good quality inventory. So that's what we're doing right now, man. We about to hit up the racetrack up here to meet this guy with the military black force. Getting a pretty good deal on them, so we'll see what it do. All right, we about to check out the fours now. What's up, man? Military black fours?
Yeah, man.
Yes, sir. Checking them out, man, right quick. Putting them on video. Military black fours we about to pick up. That's what's up. DS, right, Clint?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Better skin, nice body wash. Try Olay body wash with skincare super. Military black fours we about to pick up. Let's do it. Hey y'all, check out the materials and the paper that they put on these Rui 8s. That's clean, man. They got the like this little artwork cover that comes with the 8s. with the artwork on top of the box. I think it's Rui, how you say his name? Rui Hamashi or something like that. Got the Chinese print. Yeah, man, it's pretty tight right there. Pretty, you know, unique, different. But we just picked up these military fours right here. Oh. So we got another clean pair. DS Military Fours. Yes, sir. So we got some pretty good inventory, man. We've got Military Force. We've got Rui 8s. We've got UNC 6s. We've got Oreo 6s. We got Jubilee 11s. We've got... what else we got? Green Bean 5s. We got the 1172 11 Lows. So yeah, man, we're coming on up, man. Probably gonna pick up one more. Don't know exactly what I'm gonna pick up yet. I'm kind of looking around, fishing around. I don't know, maybe some yellow lightness, maybe, I don't know. Or maybe just pick up some Jordan 1s or something. Oh yeah, we got the Stage Haze too. We picked up a Stage Haze. So yeah, man, it's been pretty straight, man. So sneaker event coming up next month, July 17th in Tampa. So we're gonna get all these pairs up, man, and go out there and get a table and set up. So yeah, hit me up on Instagram, $10 shipping. Instagram at Jimmy the J-Man, Jimmy with I-E at the end, J-I-M-M-I-E, the J-Man on Instagram. You can see all the inventory on there, all the different shoes. Just hit the Instagram. You can go through, DM me, message me in the DM. Let me know. I can meet up if you're local in Jacksonville or even surrounding areas. You can hit me up. I'll meet up with you, or I can ship it to you, $10 shipping. So can't beat it, man. So I'm looking forward to seeing what all y'all got, man. Looking forward to doing business with y'all. And hit me up if you got anything for sale. If I'm buying, yeah, I'll check out what you got, and you know, we can do business. So hit me up, man. Y'all have a blessed day. Peace. What's up, y'all? Last pickup of the day, man. We picked up a nice pair. It gets better and better. Can't go wrong with these. Jordan 11 Concords. You can't go wrong with these, man. These will always be a classic. 45 on the bite. 45 on the bite. So this is the last pair I'm picking up for today. Jordan 11 Concords. Inventory is getting sweet, man. So we picked up Concords today. We picked up your Rui, guys. Your Rui. I just love this box, man. This box is clean, man. I like that box. And this shoe, man, I wouldn't mind getting these for personal, man. These things right here, these Rui's. Oh, man. These things is clean, man. I definitely wouldn't mind getting these for personal. Yes, sir. And we picked up Military Black. Military Blacks. Military Black Force. Brand new. Hype shoe of the year. military black force. So we picked up all of these today. So we having a good time with them. Having a good time. I'm headed back to the house to go ahead and post these on the Instagram and Facebook Marketplace and all of them social places. So we're gonna keep it moving, man. Y'all holler at me.
Care about the cash. I just cash out the dust. I just spent on the weapon.